Go. Hi. As you know, Christmas is coming up, and I just made my letter to Santa Claus. And I am going to go outside to burn it. If you don't know why, basically, it goes to the North Pole if you burn it. But I have to burn it. Let's go outside.
It's rainy out.
A little rainy.
A little bit.
So how are we going to do this, Dad?
Okay.
Put your head up.
Let's go
to the backyard.
Nope. What about my thing? I might get wet.
It'll be fine. It's a little snowy.
A little bit, but not bad.
Maybe twist your letter so you can burn it easier.
Here, I know, but okay, here you go.
Put it in the fireplace, Joey. Put your letter in the fireplace.
And then here, I'll light the matches for you. You can light them all. You're here with that.
Okay.
Oh. I got too scared.
So you don't have to worry. Just put it up there and light the...
There you go.
There you go. Don't throw it. You gotta put it to the paper. There you go. Now you can set it down. Just put the match down. Let it go. Let go of it. Let go of it. Let go of it.
I'm gonna watch it.
It's going. It's good.
Dad, it's okay. Dad, it's okay. Let it burn. Let's watch it burn.
And then all of the ashy pieces will go to the North Pole. And come back together as the letter so Santa can read it.
There you go.
Is that how it works, Joey?
I think.
All right.
You should get it. And message is set. Great.
Wait. Aren't they supposed to like fly up and go in?
It will. Just needs a good wind. Give it a blow. There you go.
Huh?
Want me to help you?
Yeah.
There it goes. Did you see it?
It's not even going up.
It's gone. It did.